Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
Good morning, South Dolphins.
Today is Tuesday, October 29th, 2019.
Up first, this morning's announcements.
Chef Club meets tomorrow from 5:30 to 6:30 in the group room.
Next, let's find out what's for lunch today. Today's lunch menu is chicken nuggets, chef salad, baked beans, steamed peas, and carrots, sun chips, and choice of milk.
Now let's see the vocabulary word of the day. Today's vocabulary word is carve. The definition of carve is to cut out or decorate with designs or figures into a solid surface.
An example sentence is, tonight my family will carve pumpkins for Halloween.
Thank you for those reports.
Next, we will hear today's weird but true fact.
Did you know Canadians eat more donuts on average than any other country? Citizens, is that a don't challenge? Can I get a donut?
Thank you for sharing that fact.
And now it is time for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Dolphin Daily Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is a new day. I will act in a safe and healthy way. I will do the right thing and be polite. I will respect others and treat people right. I will take responsibility for me. Today I'll be the best I can be.
That is all we have for today's SES Rewind.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.